Day 4 without Charl on a dog walk in the rain.
What?
Can I interview you?
Sure. I look really ugly though.
Slowly on.
So Vic, what have you been doing today on day 4 without Charl?
I had an exam today.
How did that go?
It was alright actually.
Flood! Oh, that's a flood. I don't know how to zoom though.
Put on the side.
Can I just... Flood ho!
Yeah,
so today I had an exam, which was history. Wasn't actually too bad. Then I couldn't get the bus home because I didn't have enough money, so then I had to phone Nan to cook her to come and get me. Then I went in at Nan for an hour, and Nan went home.
That's the whole point.
The whole point is supposed to be boring.
It's just the thing that pops off your day, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's my